The total system and material was $22,000. I ended up spending about another $1,800 in permit fees and a structural engineer and $400 for an electrician and several hundred dollars for the guy to come help me out for the two afternoons he spent with me. Xcel gave me a $16,538 rebate,
okay.
Which is, it's a fixed cost based on the amount of kilowatts you're installing. It has nothing to do with
right.
how much you pay the permit office or the electrician.
That's right.
So my final cost after rebate was $7,237. I started researching solar probably about a year before I actually installed it, and went and got a couple bids from some of the local solar people, both contractors that my friends had used, as well as just searching the internet. And while talking to one of the guys, I kind of developed a good feeling from him, and I asked the question, would it be possible to do some of the work myself and kind of learn how to do it along the way? And he said, sure, I absolutely support the do-it-yourselfer. And so I said, well, why don't you throw me two bids, what it would cost to just come home and have solar one day and what it would cost to have it done with where I do some or all the work myself. And he threw them both to me. And I said, well, let's try the second one. The guy's name is Steve Cross with Sunspot Solar. I gave him my electric bills and said, this is how much I think I need to generate. And he said, I agree. Let's do these types of panels, 180 watts each. You'll need somewhere between 19 and 22. We figured out 21 fit pretty well. So I went and got all the permit information from Golden, filled it out. He came by for a half an hour one day, helped me type it all the Xcel application in,
okay.
On the internet. And then I kind of ran the process, and when I had a question, I just sent him an email, and he helped me out. I think in parallel, we ordered the equipment. He dropped it off in my driveway, and then one of his installers came out and helped me for two afternoons. And I pretty much myself put the whole rack system on the roof.
Okay.
And then the installer came out and helped me, because it's kind of a two-man job, carrying the panels up, putting the panels down, bracketing them down. And I think we sketched out on the side of one of the solar panel boxes how they're all going to, really wire together so that you get what we have is three rows of series.
Right.
Or three parallel.
Okay.
Seven series strings. So that the amperage works out. And then I let his installer run the conduit, because that's pretty much a one-person job. And then I paid an electrician to plug it all in for me.